That was wicked. Simpsons.
Another win, but this
from Vincent Express and Brothers. A person, Annihilator Phoenix, has been dropped off for you at the junkyard.
Kind of like Phoenix, Arizona. Person, Annihilator, Phoenix. It's kind of gunmetal with some flames on it. Kind of like the... Kind of like the person in front of band. But you know what we gotta do. Different cars are good at different things. Yeah, like, the most difficult thing for me is definitely stop running. That's the most difficult event I will ever attempt to do. That thing kind of looks like a devil's pitchfork. Looks like a let's go with this one. I did see a race earlier that goes to the Wildcat Baseball Stadium and that one that goes to the Wind Farm.
Who went southeast to the Wildcat Baseball Stadium?
Any new folks? Let's see. Watch out for the bus! Keep it clean, keep it clean. Yeah, I was just talking about stunt runs earlier. doing this road rage like the one that we did with the Hunter Spur.
Thank you.
cheese, baby. Well, he got two down, but we still win. That's good. Yeah, we did the Wrestling Time Festival a couple episodes ago. Alright, let's do another part.
Oh, yeah. something like that.
Katana, Togi, Sport. It's but you know what we, but y'all know what we gotta do. Goes to the wind farm. Alright, let's paint this thing blue. Gentlemen, that is it for the Carson Annihilator. Next car will be the Yansen X-Pro Supercar. So stay tuned for that. That being said, there you have it. That is part 22 of Burnout Paradise in the book. So until next time, as we continue as the Yansen X-Pro Supercar. We'll catch up with you guys next time. Don't forget to mash that like button, leave a comment down below, subscribe. Tell your friends about Miko Charzanzi on YouTube. And we'll see you next time right here on the one and only Miko Charzanzi. Check us out on Instagram at MOSHD. And if you don't like this video, the Yansen X-Pro Supercar is going to outrun you. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Peace in the Middle East. To see some behind the scenes and photos, be sure to follow us on Instagram. Turn on notifications. Go check out my second channel, Miko Sharp Report. And I guess we'll see you in the next video.